And then going to YouTube got really awkward.